新加坡传统艺术中心在2016年首办了这个戏曲研修班，于今年9月份的时候，带领我国10位研修班的同学们远赴北京。 向中国戏曲学院的教授们虚心学习，受益匪浅。而今晚在狮城戏曲荟萃2017的舞台上，他们将把所学部分的成果展现给各位观众。 Singapore Traditional Arts Center held their first Chinese opera workshops and seminars in 2016, and this year they led 10 students to Beijing to learn from the best of the best. So now that they're back, they have put together their masterpiece for today's Chinese opera extravaganza. So ladies and gentlemen, please do enjoy. 让我们掌声有请新加坡传统艺术中心赴京戏曲研修班带来的戏曲声韵，梨园芬芳。